again, Duck on the Clock with more of The Senate by F7. We're going on to Lemon Skies, which is apparently the last world. It's either the last world or it's the last world before the boss world. Remember, vines are still climb bolts. Thank you for that fantastic bit of knowledge. I could not possibly have guessed without your say-so. Woo! Ah! Just not performing very well here. Well, that was a close one. And that's how I die. By climbing too far and losing my grip. Whoa. Also, I'm pretty sure that that was meant to say that the bushes here are climbable. Which would make more sense, because that is... Moles are cheating. Again. I don't know what's wrong with me. Okay, let's try this again and not fail. What? Oh, that mole is such a cheater. Oh, jeez. Now they're coming up. Wow, what did I do there? I don't know what I'm doing wrong here. I'm forgetting about what's up in front of me. Okay, this game is not that hard. All these lives I'm losing are... my own fault. Plus... freaking cheating moles. I'm beginning to think Luigi was right about them. I am on top of you! Die like you are supposed to! Okay. On fire this time. And somehow survive, though it seems like I shouldn't have. Oh, jeez. That was close. Ooh. Midpoint! I don't have to do that first part anymore. Did it way too many times as it stands. What am I doing? I am just landing very poorly and sliding off of my platforms all the time. Yeah, you know what would be nice? Power up. I Apparently I'm not gonna get any. Oh! Wolf! Why? Why do you do this to me? What did I ever do to you? I've always been nice to you. I used moles in my Pokemon games. Which, I mean, that's about all the interaction I've had, but still, that's still only nice interaction here. Whoa, no! There. Let's see if I have any wherewithal to get it after. Ooh. I know that I can safely get it. Maybe I can. Restore some of the lives that I lost. The many, many lives that I lost. I am done with this stage. This is not a stage that should have taken me another 10 minutes to complete. And way more lives than I can remember. And it didn't advance me. Interesting. Lemon Skies 2! Maybe I'll actually get some power-ups in this stage. Or maybe I'll just flail around and die again a whole lot. Well, there's probably one in one of these boxes. Okay, so we got more of this type of platform shenanigan, huh? I guess I can't just rush through it like that. Oh well. Gotta go the slow way. Ay, yay, yay. It's just all sorts of stuff that's going on around here. You know, you just keep doing your jumping jacks. I'm gonna move right on. I think we could consider the difficulty spike to be in full force at this point. Although, I still maintain that blind drops are cheap. What am I supposed to do? You You know what? It might be a good idea to go grab a power up or two. Be right back. Ah, midpoint! Still no other power-ups in the stage itself. I suppose instant death is the bigger hazard around here, so woo! Whoa! Hammer bro! Raining hammers down on my head! Because that's really polite! I guess he can't get any manners from the same place he gets his hammers. And I messed that up completely. And now I messed myself up completely. All right. I think we might finally be past the stage. Well, we are now, after very nearly biting it right at the end.
These are definitely harder than the early stages. But if I was playing better, it wouldn't matter so much. I said I can replenish my lines every now and then. Alright.
Well, that leads to what looks like a connector, so next time I'll take the alternate path and we will hopefully, maybe, finish this up. That's all from me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.